With DoubtNut, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNut app today.
Hello friends. So in this question, the sum of all the squares of all the integral values of for which the inequality x square plus ax plus a square plus 6a is less than 0 is satisfied for all x belongs to 1 comma 2 must be equal to. Okay, so here the inequality is given what? X square plus ax plus a square plus 6a is less than 0. Now, for which the inequality, this is satisfied for this point. Okay, they are saying that it is satisfying in this point. Okay, so here I will check for this point. Okay, so when I put my x equals to 2, okay, so this will be 4 plus 2a plus a square plus 6a less than 0. Okay, it means what? That a square plus 8a plus 4 will be less than 0. So your value of a will be what? A will be equals to minus 8 plus minus root 64 minus 16. Okay, here I am applying the quadratic formula, minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. So by this I am getting this value 2a, it means 2 into 1. So 2. So here I will get minus 4 plus minus. This will be root 48. So from that you will get root 12 here. So your value of a will be two values. Okay. One is minus 4 plus root 12. And another value is minus 4 comma minus 4 minus root 12. Okay. Now root 12 can be what? Root 12 can be 3.5. Okay. So here 3.5 comma minus 4 minus 3.5. So this will give me value minus 0.5 comma. This will give me value minus 7.5. Okay. So let's see it on the number line. So this is my number line. Okay. And my minus 0.5 will be here. And my minus 7.5 will be here. Okay, so we will take alternative signs. So this will be plus, minus, and then plus. Okay, so here my a will be belongs to what? My a will be belongs to minus 7.5 to minus 0.5. okay, now another condition is what? That we have to check at x equals to 1 also. Okay, so when we put x equals to 1, so 1 square plus a square plus 6a less than 0. Okay, in this equation I have put x equals to 1, so I got this value 1 plus a square plus 6a less than 0. So this can be written as a square plus 7a plus 1 less than 0. Now similarly here also quadratic formula applied for finding the value of a. So minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. So here it will give me minus 7 plus minus root 49 minus 4 upon 2a. It means 2 will I will get here. So here this value will equals to minus 7 plus minus 49 minus 4 will be 45 upon 2. Now root 45 value can be what? It can be 6.7. okay, so plus minus 6.7 by 2. So from this I will get two values for a. okay, one is minus 7 plus 6.7 by 2, and another value is minus 7 minus 6.7 by 2. So here from this I will get minus 0.15, and from this minus 6.87. So similarly I will plot this value also on this point. Okay, so at this point I have minus 0.15. okay, and at this point I have minus 6.87. so here you can see that from this my a will be belongs to -6.87 to -0.15. okay, now from these two values of a, okay, one value is this, okay, and one value is this. So we have to take their intersection, and when we take their intersection, you can see that here -6.87, okay, and this value, they lie inside this. Okay, it means that their value will be equals to what? A belongs to -6.87 to -0.5. okay, this will be their intersection. Now your, from this, your intervals will be what? -6, -5, -4, -3, -2, and -1. These will be your intervals, and we have to find the summation of that. In the question it is given the sum of their integral values. Okay, so these are their intervals. So here summation a square will be equals to 36 plus 25 plus 16 plus 9 plus 4 plus 1. Okay, so when you calculate this, so your this value will be equals to 91, which will be your answer for this question. Okay, so now let's check the option. So from the options you can see that option D will be correct, which is 91. So thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.